Just letting it sink down now. Cameras. 64 metres deep. And it looks like the coalfish are around 40, 50, coalfish and cods. Sometimes it's good just to stop your lure as it's falling through the water. Give it a little flick as you're passing through the shoals. Start the retrieve. Quite a fast retrieve. Irritate the goldfish. Yeah, there's one. Oh. Put the ratch on so you can hear this go. They've nod their head, nod their head, nod their head. No, they're not a big one. Then he's off. Oh. I don't know whether you can see this. Ah. There he goes all the way back down to the bottom. I'm trying to show you the rod, but oh, it's fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. You can't really see it. Just peeling and peeling line off. Such a strong, strong fish. This Kanzaki braid rod, brilliant. Gotta pull it up now, 60 metres deep. Didn't feel the biggest cold fish, but I don't think it'll be below 6 or 7 kilo. They'd come up and then they were away again. Such brilliant fish to catch. Oh. Come on. I'm going again, Phil. Just powerhouses. Absolute powerhouses. Such a glorious night. Privilege to be out here. Oh yeah. Here it comes. Oh! Oh. Must be over a meter long. Jesus. That's a big coffee. That's the big one. I don't want to gaff it, so I'm trying to get it.
Oh, oh, Jesus.
Yeah, trying not to gaff it so I don't have to kill it. There it is. Beautiful. Oh, I don't know about weight, but it's definitely 15, 16 pounds. I hope you can see it well. Oh, fantastic. And off he goes. That's what it's about.